Here's my 1971 Ford Torino 500 looking all badass the night this happened.
So, I locked myself out of my car, but when you have a giant hole in your floor, you could very easily reach up roll your window down and get into the car. And that's how you do that. I hope my tetanus shots are up to date.
What can you do? Keep on driving. Oh, and turn that ignition on the subscribe button. And Facebook and Twitter are a thing too. Thanks for watching, guys. See you on the next video.